Hey guys, what is this here? Look at that. This is the best initial curve 2017 here in Kansas. I was not expected to be at that show, but due to the fact that people keep calling me and they say, take that camera to this show. At least let people know about it. I listened to them and I took my car, our MG Midget, to this car show. When I arrived there, I saw like $50,000 cars, $60,000 cars. I was like, hell no. I was not supposed to be in that show, but after 30 minutes, when people noticed that I was there with this car that few of them have heard about me, converting my MG Midget to electric, and not just that, using recyclable laptop batteries to drive my car. Everybody was in front of me. I was planning to make even a little video. I didn't have time to do that because immediately people noticed that I was dead. Kept coming in front of me, and I kept talking till the show was over. I'm still waiting for a guy that he had a drone and he used his drone in making some videos. So I talked to him later. He told me he was going to give me the video for me to use it on my YouTube channel. But the main fact is this. Our MG Midget was the best in show. When they called my number 29 that I was there, I was shocked. I wasn't expecting anything, but they told me that everyone kept coming down there to vote for me because it was a brilliant idea, and people think that is a brilliant idea. To use recyclable laptop batteries, which they will end up in our landfill. So they were so happy that I did that, and so many people up to now, they have been contacting me, asking me questions about it. So guys, immediately I have the video, I'm going to upload it so that you guys can see what was going on. Hey guys, the best in show here in Kansas 2017. Here I am. Our MG Midget was the best in show. Thank you guys. Please, if you are watching this video, you haven't subscribed, do it. And even if you have subscribed, click that bell in front of the subscribe button so that anytime I upload a video, you'll be the first person to see it. It will notify you. And please share my videos and talk about it. I will start making really good videos. I'm waiting for a camera that's coming in, and I will start making good videos in order to at least show you guys quality videos. I've learned so much right now from people who have been making YouTube videos as a profession. So I think I will, when this camera comes in, I'll really actually take my time, document anything that I'm doing, and put it out for you guys. And I really know that I owe you guys, I owe some of you questions to answer. And when this camera comes in, I'm going to actually take some time, bring up a project, and actually test out, document, and show you guys how I have been doing these things. Thank you very much, guys. Thanks to those who have been supporting me. If I really need support to continue this project, and if you feel like you can support me, thank you very much. Thank you. Highly welcome. Thank you, and thank you very much. Look forward to see another episode coming out in the professional way. Thank you, guys. Thanks.